started with bout eight. Bout eight is going to be red corner Brady Ochoa against Gabriel and Zuna. Apologize for the name. All right, this is bout number eight. Getting ready to get started right here, right now. Dan's Gym. Boxing on Main Street, round number two. All right, bout eight is underway. I know Coach Ochoa does very well with training all throughout the valley, all over the place. Actually had a chance to work out in his gym. It's a really great workout. Thank you. All right. So, ladies and gentlemen, we got a special guest. We have Chris Gonzalez out of Tucson, Arizona, BoxFit University. A couple of these guys are out here. Came up with a couple W's. Chris, thank you for coming by, and I know you got some things going on, so let us know what's going on with you and out there in Tucson.
Yeah, first of all, just this show has been awesome. Appreciate Dan for inviting us and getting our guys matched. All the fights in here have been awesome, action-packed. But yeah, in October 22nd, I'm throwing my third show for the Old Pueblo Showdown. It's going to be a good day of boxing at Sioux. I'm going to have some mini bouts for trophies. And then I'm going to have you out there as well, Flash Media. Have that live stream.
Oh, yeah, definitely, man. Well, it's always good to see you. Hey, y'all need to make sure that you're looking up Boxing Fit University. They're doing a lot of great things in Tucson. But not only that, they're out here in Phoenix all the time supporting the gyms and doing all that great stuff. So you make sure that you support them as well. All right, Chris, thank you.
Thank you, Mel.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, that is bout number 8. They will be announcing the winner of bout 8 here shortly.
Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. We have another split decision. In the red, Brady Ochoa in the red corner with split decision. That was bout number 8. Up next, bout number 9, coming shortly.